This is a GCS News Break.
All tall, we all are tall. All small, we all are small.
Who's that up in the lifeguard chair at Oak Ridge Elementary? It's none other than North Carolina Governor Roy Cooper.
All fall off the wall.
The governor paid another visit to Guilford County Schools, where he read a book to Mrs. Foster's first grade class and talked with students about the importance of education in the quality of their lives.
I'm here today because I'm thanking teachers like Ms. West because of what they do.
In another classroom, the governor explained that he likes to visit schools because he considers providing opportunity for a quality education perhaps the most important part of his job as governor. He later outlined what he says are his priorities in this year's budget season when it comes to providing for education.
I was pleased to see in the Senate budget teacher pay increases. I don't think they're enough. They're not as much as are in our budget, and they certainly don't do what they should do for veteran teachers. But it's an important start and a recognition that we need to do more. I was pleased what they've been able to do for assistant principal and principal pay. Our assistant principal and principal pay ranks near the bottom in the country, so we need to do better. I think we need to do better than the Senate budget, but they have acknowledged it and have put increases in their budget. But not only do we need to invest in K through 12, we need to invest in early childhood, in pre-K, and in our community colleges and universities.
This has been a GCS News Break.